how food works in our tiny home on wheels.
We go grocery shopping every 7 to 10 days, and we follow a meal plan, so we're only buying food for the next week's meals. We make most of our meals inside of the RV, and we even installed a full-size stove. The best part about cooking in our RV is our ever-changing dining room views.